and welcome to my photo shoot with Beyond the Spotlight. I can't just choose three, that's so hard. So I love it. Instagram, Twitter, Facebook I like to dabble in a little bit, even though it's more older, but I still go on Facebook. I still have half the Facebook. Snapchat, definitely. I can't live without just texting people, FaceTime. I mean, I can't choose one. And then I also have my games. Like, I still play Candy Crush. Everyone plays Candy Crush. Temple Run. Yeah, so I can't choose three. Glitter. That's for sure. I love glitter. I love fashion. All the heels I wear, the heel of it is blinged out. Yeah, definitely glitter. Every event that I go to or literally anywhere, I think people are annoyed with me hugging them because I rub off all the glitter that I have, like sprayed on me. I think definitely coming from Texas and living out in LA, I think the best piece of advice I ever received is keep your family close to you continuously. Don't let your like best friends, like I have two best friends, Claire and I call her Sandy, but her name's Alexanne, in Texas. And I make sure I text them every single day, even though it gets harder because I've lived here for almost 9 months now, so I haven't seen them in 9 months, but I make sure I still text them, so I still stay grounded and connected to the people back home, so that, you know, you don't get a big head or like celebrities or different things like that. Early. I can never be anywhere late. I'm such a perfectionist and so OCD. Like, my schedule, it drives me crazy. My mom can run late, but I just can't. And also, I don't drive. I mean, I'm 16, I have my license, but I don't drive in LA yet. Because I live downtown, so like the roads are like crazy, and I'm just not ready for that yet. I'm not at that level yet, and I feel like I'd stress myself out and not be able to. So I'm always fashionably late to things, but it stresses me out. I love being early to everything. I think now. I don't want to wait until later because I feel like if I wait until later, it'll never happen. Like, why not just do it now when I have the time? See, I don't like the frosting on cake. I like more of like the dough or whatever it's called. The batter, that's what it's called. So probably cookies, chocolate chip cookies. Oh, the chocolate chip cookies from Subway are so good. I'm gonna choose FaceTime. Can I choose that? That's not an option, but it's in the gist. Definitely FaceTime. I think FaceTime mainly, I don't FaceTime everyone, obviously. If I need to text you, I'll text you. But I just love FaceTime because, like, my close friends, like, back home, it's still having that personal connection. So definitely FaceTime. I am a bookworm. I love reading, so definitely paper. I love writing. I love journals. I have too many journals in my room. So definitely paper. And I think that's it. I finished the section. I did it. Yes! Yeah! A question you should be allowed to ask me. Too many, a lot. How many do I actually like wear that I own? I know I can literally picture about five pairs that I would have. I have my white and black Converse, and then my black and white heels, and then my gold shimmer heels. Those are literally the only ones I can picture in my brain right now. I can lick my elbow. Ready? Fun fact. Right, it's weird and useless, and there's no way I could ever use that in life, but it's cool to show, right? Yep. My big like musical inspiration role model would definitely be Jessie J. I love Jessie J. I cover her song Masterpiece. I've done a cover of it. I literally sing it, I think, every single day. It's my favorite song to sing ever. She's an amazing songwriter and artist. I love her music video, so definitely Jessie J. I just love everything about her. My favorite food is chicken tenders and french fries. I'm really simple. I'm not really like a foodie, but I eat a lot of what I like. So like Subway is my favorite food. Subway, chicken tenders and french fries, pepperoni pizza, that's literally salad, that's all I eat. Definitely window, especially on an airplane. I would never sit in the aisle because everyone's like hitting you and you need to go to the bathroom, and window has a better view, so definitely window. I'm not really that kind of like Marvel, like superhero movie watcher, but definitely if I had to choose one, Wonder Woman would definitely be it. Girl power all the way, all about girl empowerment. Superheroes, but yeah. This is so hard. I love online shopping mainly. Amazon is amazing, by the way. I would probably say I wear a lot of Pretty Little Thing, or I shop a lot at Forever 21.
H&M, but I can only choose one. So I'll just say Pretty Little Thing. I have a lot of like big goals and dreams in my life. I definitely wanna go on tour at some point. Hopefully around like the beginning of 2019, maybe the end of 2018. I wanna have my own fashion line in like next 2 years. And then I definitely, I mean, I wanna win a Grammy and like an Emmy and different things like that. The first concert I ever went to was actually Camp Rock with Demi Lovato. I was a huge fan. I think I was like 10 maybe. First concert I ever went to. I know Camp Rock isn't still a thing anymore, but I definitely still do watch those movies over and over again, and I definitely still am a big fan of Jonas Brothers and Demi Lovato. I hate horror movies, I hate mystery movies, I always want to watch comedy. I always want to laugh. I like comedies. The only show, I think like more TV shows is where I get more into like drama, but movies, I like comedy. I'm definitely a night owl. I could stay up till 3 a.m. and be perfectly fine, but if you wake me up at like 6 a.m. or 7 a.m., it's not gonna happen for you. I'm just not a nice person in the morning. It's a thing. Until I can wake up fully, eat my waffles, my Eggo waffles go to. Chocolate chip Eggo waffles are the best. That's the only thing that will make me happy in the morning until I'm like fully awake. Definitely that, but I am a night owl for sure. I think like living in Texas, graduating high school 2 years early, there was definitely the journey. I think I'm more of a journey person than like finally getting to LA, still having the journey of still trying to make it, get myself a granny, go on tour, like all that different things. So I would say journey. I feel like journey gives you a lot more substance and feel more accomplished once you get to the destination. Thank you so much for hanging out with me. Please check out my feature at beyondthespotlights.com.